4 weeks today since we left Ireland, and we are now halfway up Portugal on the eastern side. Luis Mota, my Portuguese friend from Cork City, suggested that we visit Monsanto, a beautiful hill-perched village with a castle on top. The castle was built during the Templar period, starting in the 11th century, and has changed a few times over the centuries past. From the very top, a very nice view of the surrounding Portuguese countryside.